5 ways to boost your metabolism. A healthy metabolism is essential for all of us to perform daily activities. Metabolism is defined as a series of chemical reactions within the body. Such chemical reactions make your body function properly and allow you to burn excess calories. Metabolism and metabolic rate are interchangeably used with each other. The higher metabolism you have, the more excess calories you burn with a healthy weight. Hydration is one of the essential ways to boost up your metabolism. Drinking water is one of the best ways to lose weight and enhance the metabolic rate. If you consume cold water, then the body utilizes excess energy to heat the water up and to make it reach a hot temperature. Drink 8 to 10 glasses of water each day so that the hydration level of the body is met. Water aids in filling up your stomach, and if you consume water before meals, then it helps you to consume less food. According to a study, it is seen that overweight people who consumed enough water before meals tend to lose more weight than the ones who don't consume enough water. Eating protein-rich foods aids in enhancing the metabolism for certain hours. The foods result in a thermic effect where the extra calories are required to digest the food, then absorb and further process the nutrients. Proteins are one of the main nutrients in the meal, which enhances your metabolic rate to 15 to 30% when compared to other nutrients in meals. Protein-rich foods help your stomach to feel full and prevents you from overeating. Along with protein-rich foods, it is seen that spicy foods, which have capsaicin, also help in boosting the metabolism. Eating spicy foods helps in burning additional calories from the body when compared to the non-spicy foods. Perform high-intensity workouts which help in boosting your metabolism. The intensive exercises allow you to burn excess calories, burn more fats, and helps in enhancing your metabolic rate even when you are done with the workout. High-intensity workouts are highly effective in reducing the abdominal body and subcutaneous fats when compared to other exercises that we perform normally. Such exercise aids in lowering the insulin resistance, enhances the skeletal muscle adaptations, improves glucose tolerance, and enhances the fat oxidation in skeletal muscles. Along with the heavy intensity workouts, you need to lift heavy weights, which helps in burning excess calories. Sitting is also considered bad for your health, due to which it is essential to stand more and burn more calories. Choose herbal beverages, green tea, and oolong tea, which help to enhance your metabolism. These teas aid in converting the stored fat into fatty acids, resulting in an increased fat burn by around 17 to 20%. These teas are less calorific in nature, which aids in losing weight and allows you to maintain weight. Like herbal beverages, coffee can also help in the fat burning process. It enhances your metabolism and allows you to lose weight. Sleep deprivation is considered to be one of the leading causes of obesity, due to which it is advised to sleep well at night for around 7 to 8 hours so that your metabolism works properly and you get to burn excess calories. Sleep deprivation increases your chances of suffering from high insulin resistance and raised blood sugar levels, which can increase your risk of suffering from type 2 diabetes. Lack of sleep results in overeating due to the release of the hunger hormone ghrelin, which halts the release of leptin, which makes you feel full.
We are doing our bit to educate you with these common health issues. Do your part by sharing this video with your friends and social circle. If you want us to cover a specific topic, let us know in the comment section below.